bunch of new storylines and characters recently. We unlocked this island up here last time, as well as this larger middle island on our map. So we've got Manny and we've got Playboy X to work with. It should be interesting. We'll start out with Manny and then we'll work our way over there. But I've got a little caramel heart candy I'll be working on today while we play. Let's get that opened up real quick. That's some good stuff right there, man. I love these things. I never get tired of them. Although I do want to get the multi-flavored pack again. It's been a while since I've had that one. We'll just go ahead and borrow this gentleman's car. Just ran that guy. I think that may have been a cop, but I'm not sure. Say that was kind of her fault, but she was on the sidewalk, so that one's probably on me. My bad. Alright. Almost there. guys see that guy, like, levitating on the side there? Let's see if we can just not mess it up this time. Let's see if we can stay on the trail here. Unlike last time. And also, let's try not to get wanted when we're doing this. Oh boy, I just squished that dude. He did dive literally right goodness, it's not too far. It definitely slowed down so we could catch up. That was nice. I appreciate that. Okay, the target got off the train. I see stairs right here. Easy peasy, let's just get up there. Kill him to death. Call it good. Oh, there's multiple. What is this police car doing? Did y'all see that? He was literally like swerving into me. What are we doing? Excuse me. I have no idea how this hasn't blown up yet. Oh, there it goes. Okay. Sketchy too, like out on the boardwalk. I think it's like just one person by themselves, I'm guessing. A little sus. But we'll see. Oh no, she's giving us a call. What does she want? Oh, she's talking about little Jacob. Understand like what he's saying, but she wants me to come translate. go up top. And maybe there's access to the boardwalk or whatever it is up there or something. I don't know. Let me go this way since it's closer to this contact. Hey, officer, I just need to get by ya. Tight turn. Very tight turn. Just gotta ease it on up. Something bad. Yeah, we don't really care too much. We're just trying not to get blackmailed. So this guy's getting blackmailed, so he's gonna blackmail us. And now we gotta help him out. Gotta help him out. There's our truck. They parked it very nicely over here for us. And we'll go ahead and speed on out of here. If you get in the way, you get in the way. It's not my fault. Nothing I could do. Nothing I could do. Alright. Let's see where this person is. Side of this island. Let's go ahead and turn here. Excuse me. Thank you. Yeah, so just gotta. I don't know if we're doing like surveillance on this guy or if we're just like straight up gonna go in there and kill him. I guess we'll see. I do just survive that wreck just to die by getting stuck on the light post, I guess. Wow. That's tragic. You hate to see it. You really do. That's a tough one. Tough stuff. I see a lot of people on their phones. Is that him in the white cap? Maybe. It's him right there on the bench. Another call. That's him. Yeah. That's him. Straight ahead of us, down by the water with the orange-ish hoodie. Thank you. spoke too soon. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope it was relaxing.